You are being orally assaulted and digitally manipulated by PunkTV.ca, web television for fans of modern rock.
Yes! Give it to me.
Hey, I'm Barry.
I'm Adam. We're 3 Days Grace, and you're watching PunkTV.ca.
Don't be long. Who would have guessed it?
So tell us how the tour's been going. I know you guys have been on the road for, well, pretty much 2 years since the last time we spoke.
It's been going really well. You know, we've spent a lot of time down in the States touring down there, and yeah, the shows have been great. We've been touring with Seether, Breaking Benjamin. It's been really good, and now we're here in Canada doing our own shows, so it's nice.
You guys are pretty much on top of the world right now for 3 Days Grace. From coming from where you started in writing that album to where you are today, how was that for you?
It's great. It's a good feeling. I mean, we put a lot of time and effort into the record, and we spent a long time writing the songs, and to finally, you know, see everything sort of surface, and it's amazing. We're really lucky to be able to do this, you know. We're fortunate for sure.
Playing the same album for, you know, 2 years, and probably playing some of the songs before that, how do you keep it real on stage? And I mean, you must be getting to the point where now all the kids know the lyrics to all the songs, but does it stay exciting for you guys when you're playing the same stuff over and over every night?
Yeah, it really does. I mean, every night, you know, every night's different. You know, the vibe from the crowd is always different every night, no matter where we are, so that always kind of keeps it new for us. But the songs, I mean, we all relate to the songs. We're all really close to the material. And I think every night, it just, I never get sick of, you know, singing the songs, that's for sure.
And you playing them, Barry?
Yeah, well, it's more of a performance thing, you know, so it doesn't really matter what we're playing. So even though you're playing the same songs over, every night's a different performance. Like he said, you know, you're reacting differently with different crowds. And so it's a lot of fun. Every night's completely different, right? You don't know what to expect, what's going to happen.
Have you had? Have you seen the face of God? Have you had an alien encounter, or have you seen a ghost?
None of the above. I mean,
we ask everybody that, from death metal bands all the way to punk rock, and you'd be surprised at and how it creates a common bond between everybody and kind of gives us some symbols of faith, because it's very difficult to find things to believe in these days.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
So no God, no alien,
I mean,
no ghost.
I mean, depending on what you call God, I mean, there's, I think, obviously people have different, you know. I mean, for me, I think I've probably come across the God of my understanding at some point. We've all been through a heck of a lot, and there's, you know, it comes a point where you have to, where you sort of look for something that's bigger than yourself to help you out and to get you through certain situations. And for me, I think I found what it was that I needed.
To learn about 3 days grace, what is there about you guys that they may not already know?
That's a tough one, really.
I don't know. We've laid a lot of cards on the table in the last little while.
Yeah.
Let them know what we're all about. So it's, I don't know what else there is.
There's nothing really that's, we tend to let our fans and everybody know pretty much what we're about, and we've shared our lives, you know, pretty intimately with those people. So I don't know if there's much out there, you know, that hasn't been said.
What can we expect from you guys in 2008? Obviously, there's probably a new album in the works at some point.
Yeah, we're working on it. We will be working on a new record. We're working on a new record now, but we're going to tour for the next couple months and then take some time off and write and record the new record. So we write on acoustic guitars. You know, on the road, it's easy to sit down and just sort of come up with ideas and play the guitar and just put ideas together. But, I mean, for us, it's really important to sort of get away from everything and just, you know, the four of us just hang out in a sort of secluded spot where we can just, you know, really put the songs together. So there's a lot of ideas floating around, but as for the record and the songs really coming together, it'll be a while until we get to sit down and actually do that.
All right. Well, of course, I'm Dixon Christie here at the Bounce radio station. I want to say thanks to 3 Days Grace, Adam and Barry. This has been really good.
Thank you, man.
Wish you guys
thank
the
you.
Very best.
Thank you.
Fellow Canucks and Toronto boys as well. This is 3 Days Grace.
You are watching PunkTV.ca, your choice for awesome web television.